With the transpose function in Excel, you can take data that's arranged horizontally and display it vertically, or vice versa, and you keep the links to the original data. So if something changes here, it would also change in the display data with the transpose function. So to look at an example of how we can use it, we have 4 years of data and the units sold in each year. To transpose that, I would like to have the years down a column and the unit sales beside each year. So I've got four columns by two rows. To transpose that, I'll select the opposite. So I want four rows and two columns. With those cells selected, I type equal transpose, open bracket, and then the cells from the original data, close the bracket, and the transpose function is array entered. So on the keyboard, press the control and shift keys and then tap the enter key. And if you look in the formula bar, you can see curly brackets have been added at the beginning and end of that formula to show that it's array entered. So there's the data that's gone from horizontal to vertical. You can do that with other functions, though. The transpose function is a bit limiting because you have to know ahead of time exactly the size of the original data and select that size in the location where you're pasting it. If you use a function like index instead, so here I've used index, and I could just make that more flexible. So I'm not sure how many years of data I'm going to have. Each formula is individually entered in the cell. It's not array entered, so it gives me a bit more flexibility. So that's an alternative to using transpose, is to use another function like index. If you don't need to keep the links, you can also use Paste Special to change data from horizontal to vertical. So if I select these three cells, and on the Home tab, I'll copy them. Then I can select a cell where I'd like to start pasting those. I don't have to pick the range that's the exact size. I just select a starting cell, and then from the Paste dropdown, click Transpose. And there's the transpose data, and the original is still there. They're not linked at all, but you have the data in a different layout. And you can use transpose in other formulas. So this is a very long, complicated formula, but you can see transpose is used in here, and you can see curly brackets at the end and the beginning. So this is another array entered formula, and it's looking at all these years of salaries and finding the best four consecutive years.